you people, the story I will tell. Of Farmer Percy Smizer, whom tragedy befell. Now he's standing for all farmers against corporate greed. He's fighting for the right to save our seed, and for the rights of all farmers to grow their own seed, and plant for the future safe food that we all need. Percy Smizer, on him you can depend, to stand up to Monsanto till the end. Farming in Saskatchewan for over 50 years, seed saver and developer, respected by his peers. His non-GE canola was known throughout the West, disease and pest resistant with the best. Then Monsanto's Roundup Ready turned up in Percy's field, and they claimed they were the owner of his yield. They threatened and harassed him with thugs of every sort. Then they set out to destroy the man in court. Monsanto's lawyers made their case, the trial judge agreed. Under patent law, he was no longer owner of his seed. No matter where it came from, he'd have to pay the cost. A lifetime of saving seed was lost. And for the rights of all farmers to grow their own seed, and plant for the future safe food that we all need. Percy Smizer, on him you can depend, to stand up to Monsanto till the end. Now Monsanto's corporate motto is hope, food, and health, but all they seem to care about is profit, power, and wealth. Intimidating farmers till a culture of fear rips up the social fabric we hold dear. Just like a corporate Goliath, Monsanto swaggers round. But Percy Smizer is the one to bring the giant down. He's taking the fight back into court, the highest in the land, so that patents on living things are banned. And for the rights of all farmers to plan for the future, Percy Smizer, on him you can depend, to stand up to Monsanto till the end. Now Percy tells his story all around this earth, how genetic engineering will steal a farmer's worth. Small farmers in Africa, in India and France know if Percy loses, they don't stand a chance. And for the rights of all farmers to grow their own seed, and plant for the future safe food that we all need. Percy Smizer, on him you can depend, to stand up to Monsanto till the end. And for the rights of all farmers to grow their own seed, and plant for the future safe food that we all need. Percy Smizer, we all must defend, and stand up to Monsanto till we win.